Ray Ferraro later on. I'm Mike Emery. We're in the windy city of Chicago, the crown jewel of the Midwest, city of big shoulders. Eddie, before we get this underway, what are some key things we should be thinking about as these two teams go at it?
The Hawks put together a dynamic 1-2 punch with Taves and Kane, but now it's time for younger guys to step up and prove they belong here. This is an original six franchise, and it's an honor to put on that switch. Let's see if they work.
This is Chicago in the game has just begun.
Pittsburgh's coming off a loss. They need to get back to the race.
And directed up the wing to Gensel. Laid on to Rust. What a reaction save.
A timely save. That is tremendously tremendous.
Gives it over to the point. Pulls the trigger. Turned aside. Looks to make a play. Drilled one. Wonderful stop. Snapping a pass to Kane. Crosses that line. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Saved. Goaltender pass. And it's pitched back in to get a change. Scooped up by Duncan Keith. Pitching it to Kane. Good lead pass ahead. Shot on goal. Score! Patrick Kane! Have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead here in the first period. Just a hair under 4 minutes have been skated so far. Chicago's up in this game, 1-0.
Is able to move on in.
Shoots one. Lawful one. Terrific defensive work. Chicago's along the wing at center ice. Gathered up again by Kessel.
Crawford's confidence has to be extremely high. He had a shot on his last game. He was tested so early, but it didn't matter. He stopped the ball. And he'd like to get off to a good start here tonight.
Chicago's fans sitting behind their net got up and showed their respect by bowing to him after that huge save. It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession.
Oh, we almost got it.
Takes that pass from the other point. That puck's loose. Collected away by Phil Kessel. Shoots one. Got a piece of that one. Got it at the point. Cursed by a broken stick. Chicago's in control as they travel up the wing. Shot. Scores. Off
slicing.
Shout out, actually. Shout out.
Top drop, face off one, and the winger stepped right in. Nice work by Seifert. Let's it go. A strong pass stop there. Goes on and gets that whistle. From the face off, and they lock up in a good reach. That's help from the wing. Steps across that line. And the pickup. Propelled to Keith. And he dumps it in. Pittsburgh's carrying it in their own end. Moves up along the boards. From the outside. Sweet there. He hangs on and gets the whistle. Chicago's got a face-off win. Seabrook's skating to the neutral zone. In with it now. Got it in his own end. Pitching this one to Mata. Takes it right back. Trying to go again, so. In the slot! Way out of intentional, but he got it anyway. They're getting ready to strike. Snaps it to Malkin. There's a push out. Setting it up. They're getting all organized now. Deflected off the blocker. Presses that attack. Big pound save. Covered up just to slow things down. Ruffles seen it off. He does the right thing. Freezes the puck. Play stops. Blackhawks are not concerned about their goaltending. Couple of real good stops, but none better than that. What a save early in this game.
Chicago's want to block shots is quite admirable. They challenge every shot late. They make sure every puck has a difficult path to their goaltender.
Strike that pass. The Blackhawks force another turnover in this game. Let's see what they can do with it. Swept on to Kunitz. Moving into Kessel. And that puck is iced. And so back in with Gabriel on the faceoff.
As soon as the shooter drops his head to release the puck, he's already in the butterfly, and so he can turn that aside easily.
Blackhawks win that faceoff. Loose puck knocked away by Hagelin. Nearing the last minute of play in the first. The lane was jammed and it hit someone. And he shoots one. Scores! And it's a one-goal game. Solid clean win. Rolito's got it on his stick, trying to clear. puck sent back out of harm's way, and that will take care of this period. A clear back down the ice, and it is icing.
Okay, Mario, you're probably going to go into the offensive corner.
The first period has come to a close here, with both teams getting on the scoreboard at least. There is a lead to carry away. These two teams are separated by just a goal. There are two periods to go, and that's a good thing for at least one team, overwhelmed in the shots on goal totals in that period. 12 for the Penguins, and 6 for Chicago. Pittsburgh's hanging into this game largely on the strength of the man between the pipes. Here is just one of his many saves in that period. We'll be right back.
And once again, another game we've already played, which is that here. If it works this way. Someone said, depending on the speed of how you handle the team, I don't know.
We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edson?
Penguins are down only by one, Doc, and they're lucky. The way they turned over the puck in that first period, this could easily be a 3 or 4 goal deficit.
And the second period has gotten started. Eddie Olchek, Ray Ferraro, and Pittsburgh's in their own end, setting things up. Gains that offensive line. Save! Let's a shot fly. That's handled thanks to the rush. Puck is thrown to Taves. Chicago is up the wing, controlling play. Looking to Rust. Shoots! What a save!
He's locked in now. Great save.
Terrific determination by Seabrook. Passing one off now to Taves. Really solid job done defensively. That takes some of the pressure off when you can use your stick like that. Didn't miss by much. That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot. Skates out with it. Heading down low. Centering to Taves. They've got all the gutters out. Picked up by the defense. The Penguins are controlling in their own end. And fired straight up to Schmaltz. Let's a shot go. Made that stop.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Good face-off win. Recollects it. Good shooting place. Bad luck. Nice save. Tough to follow. Pass attempt to hang with. That puck exits the zone, so play has to reset.
Wow,
it's dumped in. Now it's directed to Kunitz.
One of those rare games where there's not much scoring, but there's been plenty of chances. The goaltenders have been excellent, and the energy has been high.
They just keep working away. Nice work from that stick knocked away. And so there's an icing on this play.
Well, we had to be sharp there. That puck changes directions in front of him, and he's able to follow it to make the stop.
Chicago's goal gives them a lead by 2.
raises a question, too, here in the second period. Do they start to play it a little conservative, or do they go at them and try and make this three right away?
Good, solid defense there.
Right wing to Hornquist. On to Romero. Shoots. Terrific save. Terrific opportunity.
Now that's a solid save.
And he dumps it in. Smart recovery. Nice tip of the pass. And the referee's whistle has stopped.
Right there. So if I can ever avoid that position right there, I'm going to do it. So.
This looked like when I was in a Little League World Series, batted out of midair, the goaltender made the stop.
Yes, something new. Since forever.
Over 9 minutes to go in the second. The Blackhawks with an edge, 3-1.
Any lag in this video or the next video.
They took that 1-1.
Like, wait.
Catch that one on a cross.
Like, I have to do something later I forgot about, so I just make sure.
Nice keep at the blue line to keep the attack going. Great glove save. Nicely into the zone. Oh, broken up! It's dumped in. Snapping a pass to Grant. Smart recovery by Seaver. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Pitching it to Camp. Big time move. Good solid poke check there. It is a hooking call on this play. A restraining foul, and the arm of the referee is high. The Blackhawks guilty of a minor penalty for using the stick play. Just a hook.
More times than not, Doc. Anytime you reach in around a player's hands that has the puck, you're going to get a hooking minor.
The Penguins have practiced the power play feverishly this week. Let's see if it pays off.
Or you get your power play on the ice for the first time, you can really generate some momentum when you score a positive power play.
Okay.
Anisimov's point streak is getting notoriety around the league. When you're on a hot streak that lasts this long, everybody notices. Everybody wonders when it's going to end.
Drop, tie up, and help from the winger. The Hawk shooting back out. Just in time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Nearly grazed the iron on that. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back.
There's lots to like about this power play when they get in the zone. The problem they've got is they haven't gotten there yet on this power play. Knocking down the ice, they go, forcing them to regroup again.
Because, like I said,
terrific determination
by Hornquist.
So, Crash! He scores! Winning strategy on the power play!
The last 2 years. My question. This week it also got canceled again. So I've had like 3 Fridays off in a row, which is pretty much pointless because.
His mindset's pretty easy. Crimp it and rip it. What a slap shot.
Now you can't stop that. Sometimes the shot's just too good. It's perfectly placed. It hits the bar and goes into the air.
The Penguins get credit for battling back into this thing. They are only behind by 1 point late in the second period. Chicago's on that interesting face off.
Good job by the winger.
They called to that puck to get the whistle.
Penguins win the draw.
The
Blackhawks are skating it up and neutralize. Directing that one to DeBrincat. On the outside, a shot. Bender held his ground. Puck is loose. A hit that could make you mad.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Letang's seen the ice extremely well. The next one will be a big one for him.
And a big drive. Great club save. Shoots it off. Wonderful stop. Chip to Kessel. Fires. Great opportunity denied.
That was awesome.
The second period has been played, and that's the fun part. We now look forward to the third. We take a look at the shots on goal through two periods. 21 for the Penguins. A lucky 13 for Chicago. Chicago's two-goal lead came late in the period, and it was on this brilliant play. We'll return after these words. Down at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
Pittsburgh's coaching staff, Doc, has to be pretty pleased the way they played through the first 40 minutes of play. One area of concern has been their offense. They need to take advantage of all the time of possession and finally put the puck into the back of the net.
Moved along and in. Off the goal post. Got his pad on that one. Pitching this one to Gensel. Icing is called. Only a handful of icing calls in most games in a period, but there were over 140 in two different New York American Boston Bruins games. They repeatedly did it to antagonize each other, and finally, the president of the league stepped in and said, you guys knock it off. And so the rule was introduced in 1937. That's why we got it. Picks it up in his own end. The Blackhawks are driving it from the wing. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that. Trying to go to Zebra. Shot! Wonderful stop!
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Gains the blue line. Got a piece of that one. Marches on a cross.
What?
That sucks.
Chicago's continuing to probe up the wing. Takes that pass. Loose bucket went off one of the guys. Moving it to Kessel. Gains the zone. In the slot, they score! It's only a one-goal game now. Pittsburgh's done well fighting back into this game. They've cut the lead in half, and there's still time to get it even. Chicago's prevailed again on the faceoff that it comes up. Has it back deep. Chicago's looking to hit man up the wing. And he steps across the line. At least he protected his goaltender. Free puck now. A questionable move at this point, shooting it down for an icing, but they've done it.
I started to check and see if I fell.
Big goal. Alexiak's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. Pitch right ahead through center.
Lay that one back into the zone.
This one being contested on the board. Save! Oh, great reaction there.
If we had games like this more often, nobody would be talking about how difficult it is to score goals anymore in the National Hockey League. But as it stands tonight, this is a goal after goal after goal game.
And they've got it again. That is one solid deep, and play can continue. He wore that puck on a hard shot. Carries it on entrance center.
Pittsburgh's next game will be the first as they kick off a lengthy homestand. Good opportunity to string together a few victories.
The Blackhawks win it. To the point it comes. Wrist shot. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Still showing on the clock this period. Pittsburgh's back to within one in this game. Shoots one. A terrific scoring chance denied. The dump in and some new defensemen. Chicago's in their own end, moving the puck. It's dumped in. The Blackhawks realize they have to get this puck in deep. And he dumps it in. That puck's loose because of the defense. Good interceptable pass. The Blackhawks have forced another turnover, but they've done a real nice job in that category in this close game. And a save. Hard work here. Pittsburgh's lugged it back into their own end. Looking to Malkin. Kicks it into the zone. Got it in the slot. Receives that pass from the other side. A one-timer. Right along the blue line. Fires. Oh, off the way. Pressure now. Keith trying to work his way to center ice. Passing one off now to Zebra. Good attempt with a weak stick. That's a super save off a broken stick. They get a big face-off win here. Slips to Taves. Good save there. Pass attempt against them. Nicely into the zone. The Penguins yank their goalie to try and get this back. As that point pass as well. Skilled play by Kessel. A backhand shot. Save there. Contact pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. Save!
Well, he really had to battle through to see that screenshot.
On my eye-line, this looks like it's going in the net. This is an enormous save at a critical point in the game. It keeps his team in shouting distance of the lead.
Should win the faceoff, or you're in trouble. Snapping a pass to Keith. that's a good quick poke check there.